We all talk about politics in our drawing rooms, but very rarely we engage with a politician. And one of the biggest reasons is why we don't have politicians as our friend in our age, because we see that as a dirty profession. I think that became one of the most triggering points for us, that can we create a place wherein young people who are idealistic at heart, who have nation at the center of everything, come to a place wherein they are nurtured, they are given a space, they are given a community wherein there's a safe space to be vulnerable, to be authentic, and to also grow as individual while they are growing as a political leader. And I think that made us think about Indian School of Democracy and build that institution.
Our alumni have already started doing very inspiring work to show that clean politics is possible. Our theory of change is that when right people and right decision-making positions, change is possible. Priyanka, who is getting ready to contest for Mukhya elections in Sitamarhi district of Bihar, is running a campaign that is crowdfunded, data-driven and also rooted in issues of the people she wants to serve. She is doing Gram Chaupals to listen to the people she wants to work with and also creating a team of grassroots young people. Archana, who is getting ready to contest elections in Bangalore, is solving real problems in COVID, in the second wave, to actually make sure that the campaign is not just about asking for votes, but also delivering value to the people she wants to work with. Spurti is running a fellowship called Awaze Telangana to train women in that state to run civic campaigns, especially around gender and politics. We hope that our alumni will be the fireflies spread across the country and become examples for others to follow to show what kind of politics is possible when the right people enter it. Please donate to Indian School of Democracy to enable us to do this work with hundreds of young people across the country from different political parties. We really envision Indian School of Democracy becoming a crowdfunded organization so that everyday Indians like you are part of nation building. Join us in this journey. Donate to Indian School of Democracy.